nothing, gets 500,000 men, women, and children in northern Indiana more excited than being told something can't be done, or an idea whose time has come. Regional cities. And for anyone who underestimates what it means to be a Hoosier, here's a reminder.